Greetings and salutations, and we are back to Project Zomboid, Episode 3. So far, my golf club just broke, and so I'm running back home to grab another weapon. Yeah, not all that exciting, is it? Stupid golf club. No. Just throw you. There we go. So far, I haven't got bit or scratch, so yeah. I highly advise getting construction worker with Lucky. It really does help. Yeah, I'll grab all the rolling pins. Smack some bitches. No, in hindsight, I should have gotten a drink. And some food. Hey guys, missed me? Hey, don't touch me. Die, die, die. Hey. Could've waited your damn turn. You bearded fuck. Yeah. No, screw you, I'm taking this guy's stuff. Nothing useful. There we go. Wish you could just left click and choose climb through since it's the first damn option. Yeah, I know I'm getting thirsty. Silly moodles. Just close those. Slice of cheesecake is a slice of heaven. Ooh. Hello there, Mr. Screw it, taking it all. No, that looks like that's about it. Come on, open the damn thing. No, I don't want shoes. Sleeping tablets. Well, now we finally got some hammer. They're starting to get a little heavy. So much sorting. Okay, that looks like that's good. The rest can go here, hopefully. Put you in here. In here. Here. Shit up, dog. Sleepy, sleepy, sleepy. Dude, wake the hell up. I get this little breather in. Oh yeah, nails. I could actually take over this place. Might not have a two-story bathroom, but when it comes down to it, I could build a lot of crates in this place. I'm through. That was a small clause. Well, someone's dead out there. Now you just pissed off everything to come at you. Mr. Zombie. Wanna play some baseball? The rolling pin? No, oh, that scared the living shit out of me a little bit. Great, more golf club. Oh, why did I do that? Shit. I wonder how long I've been running this. If warm hasn't gone off, I'm pretty sure it's around 30 minutes. Huh. Okay, then. I guess I'm just going to take the chance and end it here. This has been the end of episode 3, and this is Skycardus, signing out. Bye-bye.